Hey there everyone, in today's video we are going to talk about WooCommerce product compare plugin. So with the help of this plugin, you will be able to create a comparison between all of your products available on your website. So this will help you a lot if you have a technical website or related to technology, so that you can have a direct comparison list which one is better with whom, right? So as you can see in the screenshot, you will have a comparison button just below your product, and this is a great feature if you are running an e-commerce website, so that it can help you to get more conversion, right? People don't have to come out of your website to get some outsource a comparison from other website. So this will help you a lot. So basically, to install this plugin on your website, it's super simple and easy. I will just guide you through the all process. Okay, so first of all, you need to get this plugin. You can always get it from the official website of WooCommerce, or you can buy it from anywhere else. That's totally upon you. Okay. So I'm assuming right this point you're watching this video, you already have this plugin. I have already bought it and it's on my laptop. So I will just install this plugin. Okay. So our next step is to come back to your WordPress website. This is my WordPress website. As you can see, this is youtube.srmehranclub.com. I generally use this domain for all my YouTube videos, tutorials, right? And right in front of you is an e-commerce website up and running with all the free resources. If you want me to tell you how you can make this website, it's super simple. Just do let me know in the comment section. Okay, so our next step is to log into the WordPress website. I have already logged in. As you can see right in front of you, I'm logged in. I will just go to the dashboard section here, click on dashboard, and you will be redirected to your backend, right? So here we need to upload that plugin. On the left hand side, you will see a section called plugins. Here, if you click on install plugin, you will see all the list of plugins which are installed on your website, but we have to install a new plugin. We'll click on add new. Okay, so here is the section where you can upload your plugin. Click on upload and select the file whichever you have downloaded from here or you have bought it from anywhere else. Okay, so I have already uploaded that file to save some little bit of time. As you can see, the file has been already uploaded. Okay, so I'll just activate this particular plugin. And right now I'm sure it will show some error. As you can see, WooCommerce better comparison required the WooCommerce Redux framework. So basically, if you want this particular plugin to work perfectly smoothly on your website, you need to install a free Redux framework plugin. So we will install this plugin as well. It is free of cost, I'm sure. You just have to click on add new plugin and you have to find a Redux framework, Redux, and search for it. I'm sure it is available here. And we will just install the first most popular Redux framework and this one, and let's wait and let's activate this particular plugin. Okay, so now we are good to go. We don't need to set up anything. This is as simple as it is. I'll just close this thing. As you can see, we have both plugins up and running, Redux and Element, where is that comparison plugin. Okay, I'll just come to my website and it will load it up. As you can see on the bottom, you will see compare products. As you can see here on the bottom, the white bar, if you click here, you will see all the products which are compared. Right now there is no product for comparison, but as you can see, there is a button beneath all the products to add to compare. I'll just click add to compare and add to compare and add to compare. Now there are three products to compare. If you click on compare now, it will open up all the description, price, and everything about that particular product, the weight, the dimension of each and every product. That looks good, right? So you can just close it and it will disappear. Isn't that great? Okay, and if you want to customize the color and button layout, you can always do that. You just need to come to the backend, and under the WooCommerce section, you will find compare product, a new option available once you activate that plugin. And here you will find everything. So in general setting, you will find the general settings about that particular plugin. Compare bar and table, you can customize the color combinations of that. This is the compare bar highlight, background color, even color. You can always play around with this particular plugin. Okay, so coming back here, and that's it. I guess this is the super easy plugin if you want to showcase and compare all your products on a single website. So I hope this real quick video really helped you out. If it did, just do let me know in the comment section, and I'll catch you in the next one.